science degree. I was, I know you're with family right now, but I just, you know, I just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking about you. So whenever you're feeling up to it, just give me a call. Mrs. Williams.
Hi, Chanel. Oh, you're closed. I was hoping to pick up some little treats to take to the hospital. You know, to welcome Sierra's new baby and to celebrate Eli's getting out of that coma. Oh,
we are all so happy that he's okay.
Yeah. Your sister Lonnie, most of all. You know it was her biological father that shot Eli.
And I'm sure you know that my mama was arrested for killing him.
I should take these to Sierra. New parents never get enough food deliveries.
No, that's true.
Oh, I remember when the twins were born, Eli and Lonnie were so overwhelmed. They didn't have time to cook. They didn't have time to breathe.
And now they're old pros.
Oh, they're wonderful together. I know this is a difficult situation for Lonnie with her mother and everything, but she does have Eli and her terrific father to give her support. So I'm not worried about Lonnie. Well, I guess it's time for the bear claws and me to bid you a fond adieu.
Oh, give my love to Sierra.
You know I will. And speaking of love, Abraham, remember what I said. Don't wait too long.